What the fuck does that mean?
Well, you see, normally he filled the jar full of water to balance out the pressure, but when he squatted on it that day, he just forgot about it, resulting in the viral video we all know and love as One Guy, One Jar. He later went on and interviewed about the process. Most of the questions, or the first one was, are you a homosexual? To which he replied, no, I have a wife and kid. In fact, they were in the other room when I partook in the jar of the ass. And because he didn't want them to know that he enjoyed putting things in his ass, he bandaged himself and didn't even go to the hospital.
Okay, I was not expecting a 10-minute